Hey dolls, welcome back, and if you are new, hello, my name is Jessie, and today we are going to react to the official trailer for Thunder Force. I keep seeing this one pop up. I know absolutely nothing about it, aside from Melissa McCarthy and Octavia Spencer. Really don't need much more to want to watch that. I love these two women. They are so strong in every single role they are in, and they're hysterical, yet serious. I respect them as actors, and I just want to jump right in. But before we do, throw a like up or a dislike if you do or you do not like what you see. Comment down below. Let me know if you think this looks good and if you are going to see it. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell to be notified when I upload new videos. And look down in the description to find my Patreon link where you can find all of my unedited reactions. But without further ado, this is the official trailer reaction to Thunder Force. I felt like making fists was appropriate. Seal. Isn't this in Batman? I love this song.
Ready to be a green tower alone on the sea.
Hi, I'm here to see Emily Stanton.
You have an appointment?
I'm her best friend. We're not currently what I would say best friends or friends.
Oh, she's funny too. I know
you
that girl.
You look good. You look great.
What have you been up to?
Let me show you.
I've been developing a genetic platform that will allow us to give ordinary people superpowers.
But oh,
do
cool.
Me a favor, please.
I didn't
don't
know it would go in that direction.
Anything.
Don't touch.
Oh my gosh, she's gonna get superpowers. Oh my
Lydia,
gosh.
Do you have any idea what you've done? You just took our
amazing.
Only formula for super strength. Everything about you will become stronger.
Oh, I am all powerful!
Everything has sprained my groin. Do chicks have groins?
What's your superpower?
Invisibility.
That's awesome.
Nice.
Let's see what these powers can really do.
Everyone just stay calm and no one's gonna get hurt.
Em, stop! You're cooking them from the inside out!
Oh, man.
Please don't film this, sir. It's a mistake!
But she can't stop.
Thunder Force, remember it.
For the first time in history, we're seeing real-life superheroes fighting crime.
That's Jason Bateman!
But we're also seeing a new kind of criminal.
This city
He's
deserves
man.
What's coming to it.
Boom. It's go time.
Oh, God.
Oh, we've got to rethink this car.
Yeah.
How can we not stop two chicks in their 40s?
Oh, is that his voice?
It's the suits. We can't wash them.
Lydia, do not throw that bus.
I can't hear you because I'm literally throwing a bus.
I'm sorry. That's on me.
I was gonna say, you don't know where that's gonna land.
The hell are you?
You'd think cancer.
It is Jason
but,
Bateman.
Capricorn, actually. Sag Moon. And all kinds of things rising.
That's messed up.
Wait, is that his superpower? He has, like, claws?
The hell are you?
No, he just
You'd
has
think
gloves
cancer,
on.
But Capricorn, actually, Sag Moon, and all kinds of things rising.
That's messed up.
I love Jason Bateman. He is fantastic. That looks amazing. I did not think it was going to go in the direction of superheroes, but I am glad it did. That is great. So Melissa McCarthy has super strength. Octavia Spencer has invisibility. I thought they were trying to show at the end that Jason Bateman had like claw hands as somehow a superpower, but I think those were just gloves, really strange, weird gloves. It looks hysterical. I love it. And I can't remember the actor's name, but the guy who, I don't know, he was like the head of a company or a mayor, or I missed it if they said it. He is the guy that plays the guy that Paul Rudd's ex-wife marries in Ant-Man, and he's always buddy-buddy with Paul Rudd and hugging him, and so he's hysterical. He's a great actor. I am definitely going to see this. I like anything comedy. I am sold with these actors and this cast, and it looks hysterical, so I'm in. I'm going to see it. Everyone throw a like up on this video if you like this reaction. Let me know down in the comments. Did you like this? Do you think you're going to see it? I'm definitely going to see it. Subscribe if you have not yet. We do fun things here. Ring-a-ling-a-ling the bell to be notified when I upload new videos, and check down in the description to find the link to my Patreon. all of my unedited reactions. I have full season of season 3 Cobra Kai. I have almost the full season of Bridgerton. I have the whole first season of Pen 15. Full first season of Alice in Borderlands. I can't talk today. Go check it out. It's awesome. That's it. So long, everyone. Try to make someone smile today. You never know when you might need it next. Bye.